denominator in the middle. We're combining like terms with an addition sign, an addition operation between them. So I'm just going to drop everything down without the parentheses. I'm going to circle my x. I'm going to look for another one. I see a 3x. I'm going to put a box around my negative 3, and my other thing without an x is just a positive 1, and then my x squared is just a lonely guy living alone. So I see an x plus a 3x is going to be a 4x. I see a negative 3 plus a 1, that's going to be a negative 2, because I start at negative 3 and I go 1 to the right. And I see a lonely x squared. You can also write this, I like to write this with the degree that's highest over on the left-hand side. That's not necessary for getting a correct answer, so I'm going to leave my final answer as is. And then finally, I'm going to go down here, combining like terms with a subtraction operator. So I have to make sure to distribute my negative to each of these pieces. So I'm going to